Hello and welcome to PI in 60 seconds. Do you remember the BP oil spill or the cruel fate of the Costa Concordia?
These were all huge crises for the companies involved, and not all of them dealt with the situation properly.
This is when crisis communication and the important role of the PR practitioner come into play. First of all, PR practitioners have to figure out what potential risks exist and which ones could turn into a crisis. Ideally, this should be done on a regular basis, as crises can arise unexpectedly and within an instant. Then, they should come up with a crisis plan, which should include guidance for the organization's staff and draft press statements.
The golden rule for crisis situations is always being honest and acknowledge your mistakes. It is also important to feed the beast, which means to keep the media constantly informed to avoid any dark secrets being published.
Journalists can become an organization's worst enemies during a crisis. That is why it is important to build and keep good relationships with them beforehand. Then, they might be more likely to treat an organization fairly during a crisis.